What's going on, guys? It's Emmanuel Torres here, and today I'm bringing you guys another video. This is an Akinator, a game. Don't know what it is. It's just a cool game where you think of a character and this genie tries to guess it. So let's just go ahead and play. Rapper. Alright. Who should we think of? Let's think of Yasiel Puig, my favorite Dodger player. No, he's not a girl. Yes, he does. Okay. No. Yes. No. What? No. Bruh. What the heck is an Arabic? No. No! No! No. No. Wow, this guy can't get it at all. Why would you even ask that? No. No. Yes. No. Probably not. Yes, finally you get something. Oh my god, no. No. Think of the Dodgers, dummy. What a ripoff. No. I'm gonna think of the same guy, just so you know, guys. Don't know. I really don't know how he is. No, he's not. No. No. Yes. No. 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 Yes. Yes. No. What the heck? No. Yes. You're racist, fool. That's what I call racism. Yeah. Retired. No. Oh yeah, Yasiel Puig is linked with the Beatles, one of the most famous band ever in the 1900s. He, or 1800s, I don't know. He did not play baseball at all. Like, no. How about he has something blue and Dodger-like? Again, a racist. No. Yes. No. Finally. You should go check out his channel, guys, Jose Orozco. Finally. Okay, we're gonna think of.
My name is Staff Sergeant Alvis Tagalogs. I've served 6 months in Kosovo, 10 and a half
think
months
of
in Iraq.
Michael Jackson. No. Yes, he is. Yeah, or else he wouldn't have his children. Yes, he is American. Not a politician. Speaking of politicians, who do you think is going to win president? No. Yeah. He is a singer. He is dead. These are all good. go just a finger in me. Yes, you can moonwalk. Oh, I was like, bruh. No. I don't know if he hates squids. How? What is your secret, dude? Okay, now we're gonna think of Zayn Malik, who left One Direction. While watching the oh my god, right when I say it, wow, no, probably, I mean, he did have a tattoo, no, he's not, probably not, no. 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 Wow. Racism. Oh yeah, he's a DJ. Yeah, he could be a DJ. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's totally not the guy who left One Direction and sang the song Pillow Talk. Dumbo. Yes? Yeah, yes. Yes. My god. Well, used to, but yeah. No. 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 Yes. No. No. He's not related to him. No. 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 Well, he used to. He's not gonna get it. Watch. He's not gonna get it. Oh, so you got Niall Horan from One Direction, but not Zayn Malik. Wow. Let's keep going. No. No. Wait. No. So gonna get this. It said right there, do you guys see the cushion? Dang, nab it, man. Okay. We'll do one more. How about my favorite, my favorite rap singer, I guess. I don't know. How about you guys might call me gay for this? Justin Bieber, okay? I'm just out of ideas. Hell no. Yes. No, I'm just kidding. He seems like a girl, though. Yes. Wow! Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. No, he's not. Yes. Oh my god. Like, wow! Thank you. Okay, there's a one more. We'll do. One of the Fetty Wap. Yeah. Last person. Or Mickey Mouse. Yay, Mickey Mouse. No. No. Probably. Nah, I'm just saying, I'm like, no. No. Yes. No. No. He does wear shorts, yeah. Don't know. Fine then. I'll be honest. I'll be honest. Yes. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Yeah. Well, that's the video. I did? Well, anyway. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Lemon Altoros, and I'm out. Peace.